be aware of pride rising up in you. It's such an ugly sin. I struggle with it. It's the first sin, isn't it? When you feel pride welling up with you, remember it's a poison. Deal radically with it. Humble yourself before God. And the best way to do it is to remember the cross of Christ. Remember that Jesus humbled himself and died for you. His precious blood was shed for you. And because of that, we can know and love God and be known and loved by him.